Happy Friday. Today is November 19th, and welcome to this Beaver Moon Eclipse episode of our Sycamore Junior High Daily Announcements. I'm Anna.
And I'm Lily. Wait, did you just say the Beaver Moon Eclipse?
Yes, I did. Did you get up to watch the once-in-a-lifetime rare Beaver Moon lunar eclipse of 2021? It was the longest partial moon eclipse in 580 years.
You're telling me that this is the first time this has happened since the year 1441? That's 335 years before America became a country. Speaking of America, would you all now please join us as we stand, face the flag, place our hand over our heart, and honor our country while we say the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you for joining us, and you may now be seated. Let's see what happened on this day. In 1620, the Mayflower reached Cape Cod and explored the coast. In 1805, the Lewis and Clark Expedition, led by Meriwether Lewis and William Clark, reached the Pacific Ocean. They were the first European Americans to cross the West. And in 1863, our U.S. President Abraham Lincoln delivered his Gettysburg Address, beginning 47 years ago.
Wow! Well, I've got something. Did you know that this year's Thanksgiving holiday will mark the 400th anniversary of the most prominent historic Thanksgiving event in American popular culture, the 1621 celebration at Plymouth Plantation? This feast, which includes 50 of the original 100 settlers on the Mayflower, along with 90 Native Americans, marks the conclusion of a successful growing season.
Wow, 400 years since the first gathering? Speaking of Thanksgiving, this week we ask Sycamore Junior High what they are thankful for.
What are you thankful for?
I'm thankful to have a place to live and I have a good family.
I'm thankful for my family and that we always have food to eat and we have a nice place to live.
I'm thankful for my family and my pets and teachers.
Oh, I'm thankful for my family, friends, and then the 3 days off.
I think I'm thankful for my family and friends because they're always there for me and I can talk with them and laugh with them.
Next up, we have yesterday's survey results. It was a survey asking where you're going for Thanksgiving. Here are the results.
Yesterday's riddle was, a man calls his dog from the opposite side of the river. The dog crosses the river without getting wet and without using a bridge or boat. How? And the answer is, the river was frozen.
Wow. And the riddle for today is, three doctors said that Bill was their brother. Bill said he has no brothers. How many brothers does Bill actually have? This answer will be given during Monday's announcements.
Now we have our fact of the day. Did you know that today is National Substitute Teacher Day?
That's so cool. Thank you to all of our amazing substitutes.
Yes, thank you.
Now on to the birthdays. A very special happy birthday shout out to staff member Mr. Brenner and students Grant E, Ariana H, and Maya M, celebrating their birthdays today. Dulce D, Ethan M, and Liam M are celebrating tomorrow, and Ethan L, Gwen M, Hari N, and Isidore W are celebrating on Sunday. We hope you all have an amazing birthday.
Next up is the activity announcements with our astounding and dependable Mr. Harris.
Good afternoon, Sycamore Junior High, and welcome to your video announcements. All right, a couple things going on today. First, a first-class store. First-class store today is in the cafeteria. Bring your first-class tickets, all right, to the first-class store and get some really cool prizes. International Club, you're going to meet after school today in the Media Center. Now, do you wish you had time during the school day to work on your passions, almost like a Google Genius Hour? Did you enjoy the PBL wings at the Green School? Then the Cinnovation Lab at the high school could be the place for you. Go to @CinnovationLab on Twitter or read the S'more for more information on applying and chances to visit and check out the lab. That's a really cool program they have at the high school. All right, student council has just created a survey they would love for you to fill out. It's regarding create a study hall during the day on your flex during flex time. So we'd like to know your opinion. Check your email for the survey or go to SJHS News Crew Communications, one-stop opinion shop. That code is right here, OZUJS35. Divorce your opinion on your flex time. And we're in the final stage of preparing for our upcoming ski board season. Pass pickup will be on Monday, November 22nd. Last names beginning with the letters A through L before school. All right. Pass pickup will be in the back gym between 7:40 and 8 a.m. On Tuesday, November 23rd, those last names beginning M through Z will also pick up their passes between 7:40 and 8 a.m. in the back gym. Even if you do not have a pass to pick up, you still need to come and sign off and get your bus assignment for the trips to Perfect North. If you have any questions, let us know and let it snow. See Ms. Meyer or Ms. Swenson. All right, that's all for me today. Yes, I am cooler than a certain math person who's going around trash talking me, but we won't even deal with that right now because I'm bigger than that. You guys have a great day and a great weekend, and we'll see you on Monday.
That is all we have for today. Don't forget to check out the SJH Communications Classroom for today's daily survey and check those emails. Have a fantastic weekend.
Since the joke contest winners have been announced, we'll continue using our joke submissions. Today's joke is brought to you by Suzu A. What happens to nitrogen when the sun rises? It becomes detritus.